Headquarter transport complete.
At what cost? Got hit. This isn't.
Nice to see you again. How can I be of assistance today?
My collar. The gifts.
That suits you perfectly.
No, you just go back to sugar.
Excuse me. See?
We are lucky. Health. You will. Shield health. Slum wheel hang time is next.
Hope to see you soon.
Our metal hazard and fit as a fiddle. But this boy's an illusion, that's for sure. But it's giving me that.
Accept the gift. Stop fighting. Accept the mother's gift.
What the fuck? Yeah, that pinky. Pinky and Gory. She had a son, which is probably Gory now. Her son died and she wanted to recreate him. All of her friends. Jesus Christ. This is, well, kind of to be expected, because they then showed us another kid thingamajig, which in turn is his sister. Kind of sad. I can only do map 7. For that. Let's turn ourselves into radiant. I mean, put on the radiant clothes.
How would you like to spend your credits today?
I'm not dying.
That suits you perfectly.
It's not a face, set go. You see, mental. 1 year it is. Yeah. Yeah.
The end of does not necessarily mean the end of shopping.
For this one, I'm gonna go to Radiant, but I'm gonna go back to Memento after that. It's a soft spot.
I am waiting for you.
Holy f- Toy Uprising was because of a dumb scientist who said, "Oh, Gory bad, but the bunny great." God damn it, humans! You gotta stop doing that. Ultra Beta subject number 1.
A few more days. After you're approved, you can go home with me. I won't ever let anyone hurt you. So, do you remember?
god.
She is the reason I became this. And she is the reason you would become this, too.
Corey.
Hiding over here. I'm an idiot. Okay, but I do need to climb the tentacles. Follow my inner peace. The one thing that gives Gory some peace and quiet. What the? No, you! It's no good. It's no good, shit. Fucked up. Yeah. Okay. Now I do it. Oh, don't fall in.
A roll of thread to anchor fleeting memories. Reel it in to reveal what's hidden. Poetic. Let's see what it hides. But beware. Some memories have a tendency to fight back.
That's how we do it. Okay, gotcha. I don't expect anything less from the game.
I see now. Beautiful. Two unusual siblings, unfairly separated by the world. One hidden away from the world in the dark. One displayed, flaunted, and then forgotten.
Yeah, okay. I'm so blind. Where it was before. The good memories. Huh. Nothing. Okay. I'm coming. Little she of mine. So. Separated siblings. She got drugs the entire time. But still just because they wanted to create the biggest problem. Which is... Spencer will kill you. Every time a human does that, they always find a way to kill themselves. And the entire species of humanity with it. Just kinda expected now.
The world is watching. That's it, Gory. And you don't want them to look? Make them see, Gory.
Entrance.
Open their eyes. Show them who you are. Let's see what hides behind eye number one.
God. Don't move. The Barbarians move. It's hiding over here. Two eyes are Gory's. The other one is from Pinky.
The nightmare.
The scariest girl.
Who might this be? It's your mind, so do the
able to stand still, which is good. Alright. Oh, God.
Colossal!
Hey, got me some more cards. That's my blushy, you're supposed to help me. Broken. walkie-talkie. Don't fight to change. Difficult to do that. If the change is affecting me pretty harsh. Gotta pay attention to our surroundings for looking at any memories or whatever. I don't see any. Oh, motherfucker! Just standing there. I don't need that. Astounding! Oh, yeah. Fun. Put the fun away. Fuck away. Oh, fuck's sake.
Mine is just so full of surprises, isn't it? Well, good luck.
I feel like he's gonna be the final boss.
By wrongdoings and hatred. determined to let that burn the world and all in it. What might be in store next?
Professor Y should have just... Keep running. Time limits. Going to my yarn has veins or something. You gotta save it, of course. Boing. Second eyeball. Space. Oh. Us fleeing into orbit. Brought the cause of everything further and further because we weren't there to stop it. We just let it fester. Boing. 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 That brings me back. Oh? Doesn't it? Oh, I made myself a shortcut. That's what I did.
This room is familiar to you, but there's something missing. You wish your friends were here. I wonder what might be on the television today to numb your unbearable loneliness.
Hold on. Are we taking that first? All the key parts hidden in the levels. How do I do that? Oh, I see.
You consider Goldfin your friend? Interesting. It seems you get to do this in whichever order you see fit. Choose wisely, Gory. This could impact everything to come greatly. Or not at all. What do I know? I'm not even real.
I should. Rang. Shit. Oh, I'm supposed to save a woman on the screen.
Poor little fishy.
Scheiße.
Your water isn't real. No reason to be afraid. Drowning is real, though. You can definitely drown.
What am I supposed to say about that? Sus man.
He really is quite lovable below it all.
Faster!
holding them. I feel nothing.
I'm the saver, buddy Frank.
Obviously, you need to save the trusty steed. He'd be so mad if he knew I said that.
That's all he has to say about it.
Three heroes reunited. Maybe I should just... No, that wouldn't be right. Here you go, Koi. Your friend. Yes.
Ah! Holy fuck, Koi! Your head stinks of fish! Is that all you think about? Thanks for saving me, though. Dynamic duo, back together! Where are the others?
Oh no! I'm in the cartridge again. It hurts so... Wait, how am I talking?
What just happened? Oh, Koi! You rescued me from sudden doom! I am ever so grateful! Oh, I missed Gretchen!
How touching.
Whoa! Why is your doll talking, Koi?
I prefer the confusing silence. Better hurry, Koi. Unless you like having your mind consumed by a ravenous disease.
Let's go get us some money.
Am I the only one who is confused?
Koi, what is even going on?
Oh, that makes sense!
I don't get it.
The ass-kicking crew is back together! Let's find this monster and slice it to pieces!
Now that is a plan with flair!
We're all going to die. Or we might make it together.
It's the first, he's positive.
We might already be too late.
Don't
This is it, Corey. Your one chance to get out of here.
Let's kick some ass!
Good luck. I'll watch from over here.
Your biggest nightmare.
Time to wake up.
That's all I have to do. Stop him, then I'm gonna attack him. Gory, please. Don't get hurt. What the fuck? There it is. No rush. There's a 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 rush. Oh, you gotta be kidding me to fight. That's one of my most hated enemies. Sure. He has phases. What the? Cycles. So we gotta hurry as well, huh? I'm sure you said so. We'll be right back. time to think twice. I mean, once. Enough and enough. We go in. Oh, you're kidding me. You're kidding me. Oh, that's, oh, that's what happens then. Boy, you better not get hurt. Oh, we got some juice. Wait, what the fuck? Bastards. I'm so dead. Come on. It. Fucking God. Level 2 and destroy the knife. Let's go.
Corey! Corey! You're awake! You're okay? Guys, Corey's normal. No need to get shackles anymore. How are you feeling?
I'm happy you're not a horrible mutated Corey.
Are you freaking kidding me? I just found it unshackled. Yes, very, very happy too.
Yeah, Corey. You should have seen me! That monster was huge, but I got us out of there! Try throwing a teleporter in without arms!
I monitored you the whole time.
Me and you should help too!
Are you sure you're ready to get up, bud? Okay, and no worries! I got you!
We got you!
In all the chaos after the laser, the professor escaped Prison Island on her own. Chip is currently scanning for her. When you're ready, let's head over and see if he found her. We're so close to being a family again, Gory.
Nice to see you again. How can I be of assistance today?
Upgrades, please.
That will come in handy. My personal thing.
Almost have every upgrade. Back to Memento.
Stylish. Please come again.
Oh yeah. Jeez. Imagine being stuck in your own house. You didn't say anything about this before, did you?
Wow! It looks just like home! Movie nights are back as soon as you save the professor!
Poor Pinky. Right, let's see what's behind door number 7.
The lady cats are gonna love that, Gory! Ooh, can we kick it, Gory?
This has 2 unicorns.
A unicorn has been located in the prison.
We have to set it free! Come on, Gory!
I don't need to get damaged. Oh, that's a hard one. Kill them as possible. Shots to these. I figure out how to mess her up there. Another strategy is keep moving. Shooters. And they know that shooters are the most dangerous ones. Thank you. I know that was not great. For fuck's sake. Take a while. Themselves.
Initializing headquarter transport.
Let's fucking go. Alright. Final one. I mean, final one for this one.
A rerun of your favorite show. Save your friend again and get a unicorn.
Motherfucker. It's the... It's we need to... Get him! Let's go! Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Thank you.
game wants precision, but it's kind of difficult to get precision.
Personal favorite. Hope to see you soon.
Hope to see you soon.